7 here, and we're back with another Monster Hunter World video. And today we're going to be continuing off where we left off. Let's see if we can find a session here. I know they were having trouble with the matchmaking the last time that we were playing Monster Hunter, which was a few days ago. Alright, so they can't. Let's see if we can create one. Let's do one. So we left off, I think we just finished hunting the Pukey Pukey, and that's where we left off, I think. And if I remember, we wanted to.
So now we need to protect the scholars. Let's regroup at the Wildspire Waste.
Alright. We wanted to get new armor, but we needed 2 sharp claws. So maybe we should hunt a great jagress.
Hello.
All right, you need to buy anything?
Their partner.
Thank you.
Alright, we're gonna hunt the Great Jagger so we can try to get those sharp claws so we can try to upgrade our armor. Go. Try over here first. Those footprints go. I want to fight the pukey pukey. That's the pukey pukey's footprint. There's a footprint that I was following. Alright, come on. It's probably deep in the forest somewhere. It's this one. That's a pukey pukey. Here. Pukey. What's this? Toxic mucus. Coming. Don't want to fight him. Where's that? Take a look. Anything show up? What's this? Red pit. There's pukey pukeys over there. Let's cut through here. Nice. Come on, Great Jagras. The hell are you?
You can use scatter nut as slinger ammo. It's good for staggering monsters.
Let's try to find this Great Jagras. Come on now. Hell is it? It's probably not up here. I don't know whose nest this is. Her. Throw those vines. It's this way, let's try. Sometimes he's over here. Sharp claw. There we go. Hell is this thing at? Jaggers. What? It's because he's attacking me. Get off of me. Where the hell is this thing at? Let's go back to the first spots, first areas. Oh, they eat. What was this footprint? Find it, finally. Jesus. Oh, there it is. Jesus, where the hell were you? Running away already? The hell back here? Here. Get away from him. Yeah. Yeah, slice his ass up. Go this way. He's rolling. Get your ass down. The hell are you running to? I'm trying to find your ass all day. There we go. Alright, I think we got the sharp claws that we needed, so let's get out of here. And let's see if we can make our new armor.
So now we need to protect the scholars. Let's regroup at the Wildspire Waste.
Alright, let's see. So we got the Jagras armor we can make, and then we can get, we can make more than half of the Kulu armor, and then more than half of the Puki armor. I guess we're gonna make the Jagras, since that's the only full set we can make. Hopefully we can make all of them. Not even sure if we're gonna be able to make the full set. see how it does, and then we'll upgrade it from there. He's got the Jagras already. These ones are more ranged. I'll give him the pukey. So we can stay at more of a ranged. He's got poison now, you can inflict. That's good, he's more ranged. Go to our next mission.
We're on the hunt.
All right, this one. Not sure if I'm gonna need to eat for this one, but might as well. We're in the desert now. Nice.
Okay. Got it?
Long to get our hands on the evidence we need. Don't get us killed now, Hunter.
I hardly slept a wink last night. I'm so excited to go out and see this new piece of evidence.
The slag was found in the desert area of the Wildspire. Guide us there safely, partner.
All right. These ants.
One thing's for sure, the environment here is completely different from the ancient forest.
Yes, the wild. Wildspire waste features a mixture of dry land and swamp, which naturally supports its own unique ecosystem.
Hey, look! A waterfall!
The water filters down through the sand and collects in the lower areas, thus creating a mire.
Oh, great. We get to go uphill now.
Yep.
Come on now, my dear handler. Put your back in it.
Come on now.
Look at that insect. Is that some type of beetle?
The wildlife here are quite resilient creatures. They have adapted excellently to the dry climate.
Even the plants have learned to survive. The fruit scattered throughout the area has a hard shell that helps retain moisture.
Come on, guys. I'm gonna move on up ahead.
Oh, dear me, we made it. Can we have a break now?
No. What?
Look, the Wildspire. That's where we'll find what we came for.
Alright.
But we still have a ways to go.
Well, on we go. Actually, downhill might be worse. This is so heavy!
What the hell is that?
Did you hear that?
Everyone, be careful. Mind checking it out for us there, partner?
At Diablos?
No, oh, dear me! Rathian!
Oh, crap.
Rathian. Rathian!
Jesus.
You know what this means, here? My friends.
Alright, back up, guys.
It is important to,
and run
it
for your life!
Go, go, go! Okay. Just move on through! You might be able to use your slinger to create some kind of noise and distractor.
Ow! Run!
Oops.
Go, go, go!
Go! I'll protect us. Oh.
That was horrifyingly close.
No fury like a Rathian scorn. Well, like any Rathian, actually.
But she could provide the commission with valuable data. Hunter, I couldn't trouble you for a sample, could I?
Sample of what?
that Zora Magdaros was an enormous beast, but I am in shock over how gargantuan it really is.
Yes, it certainly seems to exceed the measurements in all the guild's writings.
I wonder, how many years does it take for a beast like this to grow to such an enormous size?
Oh, look! Abseros!
An herbivore native to this region! Wait, why are they running?
They look scared.
See? When Abseros feel threatened, they assume a defensive posture.
Whatever's out there, it could be a danger to us, too. We have to be careful. Finally, I thought we'd never get here.
Careful, guys.
Look at it. Glorious. It is absolutely massive. What a magnificent specimen.
We're almost there. Keep it up.
The evidence is within sight. You've done a fine job, Hunter.
Thank you.
See what kind of present Zora Magdaros has left for us.
Now we're going to the big one. All right, what's gonna happen? Careful. What gives? Is there? Oh no, the Baron.
Jumping jiggies! It's a Baron!
Baron.
Follow me! Come on. The scholars are still in danger. You have to take down that barrel. Don't worry. I'll keep the scholars.
Going. Running. That's because I wasn't paying attention before. Alright, what do we have here? Anything in the box?
Hey, partner! Your stamina cap has dropped. Eat some well-done steak to restore it to max.
No! Ah, stupid ass frog. He's limping. Get up, get up. Get up. Where is he? Oh, he's gonna go in the mud. Come on. Where's his ass? Here? Your ass down. Stones. Nice. Nice. Easier than he was in the beta.
Glad you're back. Oh, don't worry. I found a safe place for the scholars to hide. I guess I'll go round them up. Wait for us back at camp.
You there.
Who's this guy?
Are you part of the Fifth Fleet? Then that means the Elder Crossing is upon us again. The years fly by faster than I can count them.
So the elf guy?
I too am a hunter of the First Fleet. Might I trouble you to share your tale with me? Let's find a suitable place. So, my old friends are well. Praise be. It sounds like the good scholars are as incorrigible as ever. Might I ask, are you tracking the monster that dropped that massive slag? I as well. It seems so easy. Follow the trail, find the truth. Well, it has been a pleasure. Nearby, you will find my camp. I trust it will be of some avail to you and the others. Please pass a message on to the commander that I am safe. But a force compels me on, and I intend to see where it takes me. If you too feel so compelled, then we will cross paths again at the end of all of this.
Was that who I think it was?
Probably don't have enough to make Barath armor.
Good to see you. Okay. Head to the Wildspar Waste immediately. Thank you.
Hello, Fiverr.
Head to the Wildspar Waste immediately. Head to the Wildspar Waste immediately.
Want something making?
Mimics.
Working hard?
We have an emergency.
probably be the last mission.
Okay, let's look for the scholar. He must have left some kind of trail.
There's gonna be a monster over here. Is it a Barath again?
Huh? Wait, what's that there?
What?
Wait, wait! What's going on with the scout flies? Monster, is it? Is that the scholar? Is that? What's that he's sitting next to? It looks like a Barath?
Barath. Uh-oh. Here we go, we're gonna fight a monster here. What monster is it?
Don't let him find me! Don't let him find me! I saw it!
What monster is it? Took down a Barath.
No, the Gyratotus! That didn't kill the Barath! It was
This is it. That?
target. New target. Hunt that Juratotus.
Back here. Going, he's running away. Where the hell are you going? land now. Again. Is here.
Maybe we can use this to our advantage.
Fight each other? Oh. Go ahead. Oh. Oh, he's wrapping his ass up. Oh my god. Oh. Go ahead, Barath, help me out. Guys, cover me. No, stop. He's limping. Oh. Back here. It's almost dead. Oh, nice. That's that face. Come on, guys, get him. There we go.
Gather around, everyone. We're ready to begin. Thanks to you, we've made great strides towards understanding the tracks that have turned up across the continent. Our researchers have done some projections, and now we know where Zora Magdaros will go next. It's heading for the Great Ravine.
Oh, wow.
The Great Ravine? The huge valley out past the Wildspire?
Correct. So I have a proposition for all of you. I say we try and capture Zora once it gets there.
Have you gone mad?
Capture it?
Hear me out. The ravine is the perfect terrain for staging such an event. We're not going to get a better chance than this.
If we don't take this opportunity, it could be a decade before the next opportunity presents itself. Maybe.
Is it even possible?
If I said it wasn't, would that stop you?
Let's give it a go! With the fifth supporting us, our chances are as good as ever!
Then it's settled.
Before we send the hunters out for the capture, we need to secure Astera. An Anjanath has been active in the area. Not the kind of monster you toy around with. We'll need a plan for it.
You're right. Hunters, you have your next assignment. Take care of that Anjanath. But be careful. The Anjanath is a fearsome monster. One slip up, and you're done.
Commander, if I may, I think I have a great idea. Hunter, I could use your help. Drop by later, if you will.
Okay, what is it? I'm gonna need help.
That troubling report we received. Think you could...
Right.
Good, then. What? Let's get this show on the road. We have everyone dismissed.
We should probably listen to what the chief botanist has to say before we do anything else.
Don't have any new items. Nah. Used a few barrel bombs in that fight.
Steam!
Good to see you. Good luck. Good to see you. Good luck.
All right, we're going to talk to this guy next time. Alright guys, that's it for this video. Stay tuned for the next Monster Hunter gameplay. It'll be soon. We might need help for that monster that they want us to hunt. So I don't know how we're gonna get help if the servers aren't working. And Lord Zed doesn't have Monster Hunter right now. So, I don't know, we might have to get some new armor, new weapons. Go on different hunts to gather those materials. So, see you next time. Peace.